This is Gene Keith, Skyserve News. One person is dead and two are wounded in a shootout outside a Houston sports bar. KHOU.com reports from Houston. A shooting at a birthday party being held at a sports bar has left one dead and two others wounded early Sunday in South Houston. According to the Houston Police Department, just before 2 a.m. at the SS Sports Bar, investigators said a fight inside the club led to a shooting outside in the parking lot. A group of men shot at three people. One older man and a woman were shot and transported to the hospital. Both are expected to survive. Police will be working to determine who the shooters are. They are described only as a group of 4 to 5 men. Police said possibly 100 or more people were at the club at the time of the shooting. The scene was littered with shell casings. Texas okays most of its new history textbooks, the Associated Press reports. A Texas panel has approved 89 history and social studies textbooks for use in classrooms across America's second-largest state, Texas, after one top publisher withdrew a book. The Republican-controlled State Board of Education voted along party lines 10-5 Friday, sanctioning most proposed books and electronic lessons. It defeated 6 books along with a high school government textbook. Because Texas' market is so large, textbooks published to meet its standards can't affect those sold in other states. Some say they are too sympathetic to Islam. Others say they exaggerate Moses' influence on American democracy. But approval means the books will be ready for more than 5 million Texas public school students next fall. Texans prepare for the Thanksgiving holiday weekend. The Associated Press reports from Irving. A travel group predicts about 3.6 million Texans will celebrate the long Thanksgiving period. AAA Texas expects holiday travel Wednesday through Sunday will be the highest volume since 2007 and about 5% more than last Thanksgiving. Travel is described as going 50 miles or more away from home. Automobile travel will continue to be the primary mode this Thanksgiving in Texas. About 3.3 million people are expected to hit the road. Air travel is second, with about 235,000 Texans likely to catch a flight. Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport projects more than 2.25 million Thanksgiving holiday passengers through December 2nd. AAA said travel nationally projects about 46.3 million Americans will take a trip for the Thanksgiving holiday. This is Gene Key, Skyserve News.